American Association of Orthodontists, Wikipedia article audio. The American Association of Orthodontists is the American professional association for orthodontists. Approximately 13,500 American orthodontists, about 95%, are members along with a few Canadian orthodontists. All orthodontists are dentists and may simultaneously hold membership in the American Dental Association. Its headquarters are in Creve Coeur, Missouri, near St. Louis. Orthodontists are dental specialists in the diagnosis, prevention, and treatment of orthodontic problems who have completed 2 to 4 years of advanced training in an accredited orthodontic residency program. Only those dentists who have completed this training may call themselves orthodontists, and only orthodontists may be members of the American Association of Orthodontists. The AAO recommends that children as young as the age of 7 see an orthodontist to evaluate whether they need dental braces or not. In 2013, Gail Glenn was elected as the first female president of the American Association of Orthodontists. AAO is affiliated with the Canadian Association of Orthodontists.